Allow your eyes to comfortably close. Breathe out and have a sense of coming back down. Down from your thoughts, down into the weight of your body, being supported by the surface beneath it. Allow your shoulders to soften. Your arms and hands to loosen and lengthen. Breathe down the full length of your body. Down to the steady ground below. As you do so, let the whole of your body begin to soften into the surface beneath it. And surrender its weight to ground. Come back home to solid ground. Allow what your body has brought with it here to flow down into the ground. Out of your body and away. As your body earths itself, sit back into this moment here. Away from all the other moments, all the other breaths. Let everything sit back as you sit back. Allow your breath to slow. Become aware of any inner holdings in your body. Gently touch into them with respect and kindness. Allowing any sensations or feelings to be there. Breathing into them with tenderness. Letting them soften in their own time. And flow out on your breath. Become aware of any holdings or resistances in your mind. Perhaps the mind is somewhere else. Draw it back to this moment here. Let any thoughts pass by as mere disturbances on the surface. Gently touch in to the holdings in your mind. With respect and kindness. Letting them soften in their own time. And flow out on your breath. And when you are ready, become aware of any holdings within the self, the part of you that's been in the driver's seat of your body and mind. Perhaps the self is somewhere else, scattered in different places. Draw the self back to this moment here, to this space, your space. Breathe out any shoulds, shouldn'ts, and should have done's the self has been carrying. Let them soften and flow out on your breath. Feel the steady ground beneath you. The air touching your face and body. Your breath ebbing and flowing. And when you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close.